My name is Otto Heinrich Frank. I was born in Frankfurt, Germany in 1889. I am currently 53 years old. Due to the circumstances of the war, my family and I went into hiding in July 1942 in the Secret Annex room. I was with my wife and my two daughters, Margot and Anne. I recall the time we spent in fear of the outside. Many of our thoughts, feelings, and ideas were recorded through a diary authored by Annalise Mary Frank. May her legacy reflect on those who have to suffer through war and conflict.
Monday, September 1942. Mr. Dussel and I got into another battle yesterday. Yes, Mr. Dussel! According to him, nothing, I repeat, nothing is right about me.